Hi, I'm Steve Lauer. I'm a PhD in Biostats, as you just heard. My path towards public health started about 10 years ago, and I was inspired by an event, a professor, and a mentor. In 2007, I was a sports business major in my junior year at the University of Maryland. I didn't love my major, but I didn't know what else to do. One day, a friend told me about an opportunity to volunteer at the Beijing Olympics, Summer Olympics in 2008. I excitedly applied and looked forward. What's that? Is that a better one?
Yeah.
Is this better? I excitedly applied and looked forward to seeing the greatest athletes in the world do their thing. But little did I know that Beijing would broaden my perspective beyond sports. On my working days, I interacted with people from around the world who spoke 2, 3, 4 languages. And during my off days, I explored the city and talked to the locals through the help of a translator. Some of these people that I met were living in houses marked for destruction to build new neighborhoods for the Olympic Games. I was inspired by their stories and willingness to stand their ground. In Beijing, I learned that sports were just a small aspect of life and that I should start to look for something that would give me greater purpose. I came back from my senior year and I took an anthropology class. I was just taking any elective that I could. And with a professor named Dr. Teresa Leslie. After one class, she asked me a statistical question for a grant to study dengue fever, which is a mosquito-borne virus nicknamed breakbone disease, in Trinidad. Helping her with that small favor was the most rewarding accomplishment in my life to that point. She told me that if I wanted to continue down that path, I should apply to get my master's in biostatistics. On my first day at UMass, the biostatistics professors introduced themselves to the incoming class of graduate students. One of those professors was Dr. Nick Reich, who said his work focused on infectious disease dynamics, especially that of dengue fever in Thailand. I made a beeline over to him to introduce myself, not knowing that I was meeting the advisor and mentor for the next phase of my life. Dr. Reich has guided me as I've explored the breadth and depth of public health. During my master's, I built health statistics websites, investigated hospital flu data, and tested theories on clinical trial design. Dr. Reich taught me to make complex theories understandable to people outside of our field, as well as illuminating the theory behind seemingly simple concepts. Getting my doctorate instead of going out into the real world wasn't the easiest decision, nor the most profitable, but it's been immensely rewarding. We work directly with the Thai Ministry of Public Health. We send them short-term dengue forecasts every 2 weeks. My latest project was to make annual dengue predictions before the start of the dengue season. I've had the privilege to visit Bangkok twice to explain our group's results directly to public health policymakers. And just last month, the ministry sent a contingent to UMass for a very productive week-long knowledge swap. I feel like I'm actually making an impact both at UMass and around the world. These are experiences that I can't imagine living without. So thanks to a lucky chance at the Olympics, Dr. Leslie and Dr. Reich, I found my calling in public health, and I'm excited to see where it takes me next.